If you're in standard tuning, go to drop D and then bring everything down a half step. So technically it's drop C sharp. I'm hybrid picking, so I'm using a pick as well as my fingers. So much of this riff is in the right hand with this technique of this rolling pattern that I'm going to show you here. So here it is slowed down about half speed. November 17th is the cutoff.